Tony, why don't you want to go to the Overlook Hotel? I don't know.
The caretaker, Delbert Grady, must have suffered a complete mental breakdown and killed his family with an axe.
Hello, Danny. Come and play with us forever and ever and ever.
You wouldn't ever hurt Mum and me, would you?
I dreamed I killed you and Danny. Oh my God, I'm losing my mind.
I know you. You were the caretaker here.
I'm sorry to disagree with you, sir, but you are the caretaker here. I should know. I have always been here.
Red drop, red drop!
Wendy, I'm home.